Welcome back. I'm Avian, and we are playing Golden Sun. There she is. Somebody is here. Someone is here. Can you hear it too? Alex is the only one other than I who can enter Mercury Lighthouse. But the statue is blocking my way. Well, I can do that. I can definitely take care of that. Did you do that?
Yep.
I knew it. I saw a ghostly force pushing it. You could see our synergy? Synergy? Is that what you call that power? Mia thought you were using synergy when you healed the old man, Mia. That's a special power handed down to members of the Mercury clan, from generation to generation. It's called Pi, a power generated through meditation. It was once much stronger. Sounds like this Mercury clan is a little like the people of Vale, don't you think? Yep. Sure, they're sworn protectors of a special power, just like us. I have to go. I have to find whoever entered the lighthouse. Force field's gone. Alright, we're gonna follow before we get locked out again. Oh! Is that like a giant frog or something? Or a lizard? Frog lizard? Well, I can take care of that. A monster inside Mercury Lighthouse. How can this be? Lizard man. Take care of this. Hey, wait up. He who honors the heart of the goddess shall stand at the center of all, like a swan at the center of the river. What am I gonna do? You could just ask for help. Let's see. You saved me again, haven't you? Do you have business in the lighthouse too?
Oh yeah.
I thought so. I'm sure there will be more places ahead that I can't pass alone. Only those of the Mercury clan are permitted to enter this place. However, I sense something special about you. I feel that I can trust you. And now she's joined our party. Alright. Here we go. Alright, so... check all the waterfalls for secret doors. Nope.
Thank you.
open circle again, now that we got that.
Let's see.
go. Oh, this will be fun. There we go. He who honors the heart of the goddess shall stand at the center of it all. Like a swan in the center of the room. No, okay, so this door is going to the same place. Oh, that was so worth it. Thank you. it all the way around again. Which is not a problem. No, this one goes. we go. Secret tunnel! Sorry, I couldn't resist. Alright. Even more secret tunnels. Yes, there's the water gem. Which I think we now have to fight. still up. Now it's down. And the twisty hallways that I'm sorry, that I just find that amusing. And then Kyrick goes up with a superhero pose. Oh no. Oh no, we are too late. We are very, very much too late. Oh dear. Let's heal everybody up. Alright, everybody else is healed. Alright, I'm going to start... No, we want to start with the barrier. Star. stars were stolen from Soul Sanctum of Mon Alf. Mon Alf? Soul Sanctum? Are you healers from Soul Sanctum? Not technically healers, but we are from Soul Sanctum. We came from a village called Vale to recover the three elemental stars. But, unlike you, we are not healers. Did you say Vale? Our village was there to protect Soul Sanctum, but the stars were stolen. That sounds just like my clan. I failed in the one duty placed upon me. This is terrible. Isaac! Garrett! So it's you, Isaac.
These kids are still alive.
You came all this way to save Jenna and Crane. That's not all we're after, the elemental stars.
In other words, they've come to stop us.
Then we have no choice. Let's take care of them now before they do any harm. Minardi, wait.
Oh, Centauros, they want to.
I heard everything. They were lucky to survive the eruption of our town. You have endured so much, and now you want to throw your lives away. Fine. That is your wish. Prepare to have it granted. Centaurus, are you going to fight them alone? Minardi, I can't expect you to leave our hostages alone and help me, can I? Oh, that's true. Besides, I want to see how much their powers have developed. Are you sure about this, Centauros? Leave me be. Head for the next lighthouse. Now. Come here, child. Do you mean to defy me? I should teach you a lesson, child, but... Felix, I'd get your sister to obey me if you hope to keep her from harm. Jenna, please, just do what she says for now. Felix! It's alright, Jenna. Isaac and Garrett shouldn't come after us. I'm sorry, Isaac, Garrett. I'm counting on you. Isaac, Garrett, don't die!
Oh, that's reassuring.
Jenna, Crayden! If you want to save them, you'll have to beat me first. No, get back! Centaurus is extremely powerful. I can sense it when I face him. We have to be very careful while fighting him. We have to match his strength. Match me? Huh, you think you can match the great Centaurus? Sure gonna try. You overestimate your chances. Fine, then. I'll just teach you all a lesson. Centaurus is moving strangely. What's this? The light of Mercury. It's weakening my synergy. Let's finish this quickly. Come on, fools.
Alright. Like I said, I want to start with this barrier. Good thing I put that barrier up. Okay, the earth still does decent damage up on top of the lighthouse. Ouch. Okay. Barely, okay.
However, he failed to appreciate the power of this lighthouse.
that why we were able to defeat Soros? No, there's more to it. I stood by, watching a battle from afar. You were watching us? Yes, I did not help Soros because I was certain he would win. But I was wrong. You have become such great fighters in a short time. Satoros is up again, but we beat him. Me, they never. I lost the lighthouse, not to you. I was merely stalling you until Satoros regained his strength. You were just buying time, that's not fair, Alex. I won't let Satoros escape. And just what are you going to do? Will you finish him off? Yes, Isaac, you seem like a smart warrior. You can't beat our combined might now that we've seen how you fight. And I doubt you are the type to finish anyone off. Of course, you are welcome to leave whatever you want. He warped again. Again? He's done that before. Yeah, Soul Sanctum. The synergy, the warp, does that mean Mia can use it? No, it's impossible. Even Alex didn't have this kind of power before. Well, I can't stay the same Alex you knew forever. Well, it seems my ride has returned while we were speaking. I bid you adieu. Isaac, Satoros still has the elemental stars. That's right, we can't let them leave now. Oh, when you want to take the elemental stars from Satoros. Huh, too bad, Minardi has them. You'll have to ask her. That reminds me. Do you still have the Mars star?
Of course.
I appreciate your honesty. I suppose you'd be willing to pursue us for the elemental stars. I look forward to it. I shall see you soon, then. Goodbye! I look forward to our next battle. They're gone. Shoot, we couldn't even save Jenna. I don't deserve to be a healer. We couldn't stop them from lighting the beacon. I failed my clan, failed in my duty. That's not true. We can still beat them, right, Isaac? That's right, Isaac. All we have to do is stop them from lighting all the lighthouses. The beacon of Mercury Lighthouse has been lit, but we'll stop them next time. That's right, we can save Jenna at the next lighthouse. Yes, we won't let Alex get away with this. Let's go after them now. What's the matter? We should hurry. Mia, are you coming with us? But the people of Ivel need you, Mia. It's okay. The fountain should be filled as long as the lighthouse fills. As long as light fills the lighthouse. That's an old saying. The fountain will run over with healing waters now. I have mixed feelings about leaving, but Ivel would be fine. As long as the fountain continues to flow with water, Hermes. We should hurry if we're going to follow them. Yes, let's get down off this lighthouse. There's our ride. says that if the lighthouse was left without Mercury, looks like the legends were true. A fountain is back that can say these waters can heal all that lives. We don't have to fear as long as any epidemic, as long as we have our fountain. I drank the healing waters and now I feel great. I should get a bottle so I can make some home. Yes, we should get a bottle. We have a bottle somewhere. Who has a bottle? Garrett has the bottle. There's the bottle. Right, now we have an empty bottle for Trent. Alright, so we'll head back to Trent Tree. We'll get that done next time. As always, I hope you have a wonderful day, and we'll see you then.